Henrietta Countess de Horley has made a life of helping others.
People don't realize how what a wonderful feeling it is when you know that you have helped someone.
At 95 years young, she's sharp as a whip, attending social events and donating her money and time to charities.
There are so many people out there who should do the same thing and more because they have more money. It is foolish to spend so much money on yachts, planes, and all that, where you could help people in distress.
The Countess was born in Germany to middle-class parents who were musicians.
I had been taught the piano, but I didn't kind of like it because I had to practice by other people who were playing ball and having a good time. So I wasn't that much in favor of it.
She moved to New York as a teenager and began her philanthropic work. With little money, she donated her time.
I saw on different buildings, I saw names, and I thought it was a wonderful thing that there were people who gave to others they didn't know. And I said to myself, someday when I have money, I would like to do the same thing.
She got that opportunity and the Countess title when she married Adolf Count de Hornli, a German with a royal bloodline dating back to the 1200s.
Personally, I never liked German men because they were dominating. And it so happened I married three of them.
Three German men.
And each time I said never again.
The couple moved to South Florida in the 80s and began supporting causes in Boca Raton and around the globe. More than 40 buildings worldwide are named after them. Even after the Count's death, the Countess continues to give, helping victims of 9/11, families of military soldiers, and homeless vets.
The government should be able to take care of our veterans. They keep us free. They keep us alive. And then they're not being treated right.
But her generosity often leads to requests for handouts.
The mail is horrendous. I get stacks of mail all the time from different countries, from different cities, I cannot help everyone. So I like to do the best I can locally.
The Countess sometimes stays up until 2 in the morning working on projects. She finds little time for herself.
I haven't had a vacation in 2 years. I bought a spa package. I can't find 2 days to take advantage of it, but one of these days I will.
The one thing she can't live without? Playing bridge.
That's my one salvation. I enjoy bridge because it keeps your mind going, and you have a social life.
Being a royal does have its perks. Countess de Horley attended the weddings of Princess Diana and Princess Fergie. Lisa Hayward, WPBF News 25.